numbers counting now?
Yes, and the red light flashed.
Okay. See if I can see a good angle.
It's confusing. Why is it going so slow?
Probably somebody fell, getting on or getting off or something, so they slowed down.
You wanna know what I want, what I wish you could do?
Why?
Because they have like one gun going for each person. So like you can take as much time as you want, like it was like 150 gondolas right all next to each other.
This, by the way, is not a gondola. This is a chairlift.
It is?
Yes. Gondola is the thing we did in Tahoe where you get inside, you put your ski on the rack outside, you get inside and they close the doors.
That's what I'm saying, they have a gondola to go up.
And Steamboat, where Aunt Kim lives, I don't know if they still have it, but they used to have a chairlift and you'd pull, you know, this thing down, right? Mm-hmm. And a bar that you'd be able to rest your feet on. And then it had another one you would pull down that was like a bubble. It was all clear plastic. It would come down to about here. But I'd be out further.
So
it wouldn't be windy, or it'd keep you nice and warm while you were inside.
Oh, yeah. And just one more thing. The mom is a snowboarder, and the kid is a skier. And she was saying, do pizza, do pizza. And the kid was like, well, how do I do that?
So, did you go down this one?
Yeah.
That's the way you went?
Yeah.
Okay. That's kind of what I thought.
Because it is went right here.
All the way down.
And
okay.
Left. Hey, random person. I'm not in the trailer.
Invisible person.
Why am I losing all my hands? I can't do anything. Oh yeah, I was going really, really fast at one point.
Part of the secret. Don't worry about it. Part of the secret, I'm doing it myself. These should be tight. Come on. These should be tight, so you keep the air.
I can't do it.
I can kind of see you. But ideally, you want your failed on it too. You want your glove to cover your jacket so snow can't get inside in any way. This one to be tight, this one to be tight.
Well.
That one you can tighten up, but we don't worry about it right now.
I like the part where it slows down while you're getting on.
This one doesn't really slow down.
It doesn't?
No. Okay. Only the big ones do.
This is a big one?
No, this isn't one of the big ones. The next time we get off, we'll get off go that direction.
Okay, so when we get off next time. I don't know.
I think they should. If that dining room's open, they'll have hot chocolate in it. I told you it looked like an icicle earlier. That's not even the braid, is it?
That happened to me. It comes all over my goggles.
Okay, so down, up, and over to the rush.
So, Aiden, what's up? What are you doing? Whose is it? Come down here. You don't want to wear it? Why can't you? Can you wear it?
I already have it.
put that in my backpack? Go to the right on the ice, but don't go too far right. If you take that very first right, that'll put you down towards the bottom. So make sure you stay left towards the ice. There's two ice boxes.
I don't know
any of them are called.
All right, with you, Annabelle.
If we don't see you in 10 minutes, we'll go to the bottom and find you. Everybody ready? Go Gadget.
There we go again.
If we do go all the way to the bottom, you could buy Annabelle some waterproof gloves.
Yeah, let's do that.
I don't know if I gave her my extra liner, my extra shell.
They like it better down there anyway. So,
you think
come
so?
Up.
Well, let's go down there and see. And if she wants gloves and they want to go to the bottom, then we'll go to the bottom.
Okay.
It'll make it a little bit more difficult for us, but we can handle. On video, sadly. Watch that all happen?
Yep. All of it.
I don't even know what I did.
Well, you got to do that, which is basically a witch's eye, to the snow machine or whatever, one of those.
Yeah, well, it happened before that.
Gone.
It happened before that. I mean, it started before that. And then I was trying to correct it, and then I caught the...
Because you almost tried to grab that thing to correct it.
That was my nose. And I just got flipped around. But before that, I like tried to get to a stop and it was icy or something. I don't really even know. And then I like spun around and then I caught that thing again and spun around again.
You want to offer her your idea?
Oh. Do you want to go all the way to the bottom? And you guys can have hot chocolate or coffee or whatever down there. And maybe you get a pair of shells. Because your hands are cold now, even with the two on, right?
Okay. Yeah, it's no fun if your hands are cold.
So no.
Okay, so we're going to go up.
As soon as they get wet, you're in trouble.
So did you hear that, Will?
Yeah, I heard.
And then we know they have hot chocolate and all that.
Oh, yeah, I need the hot chocolate.
Well, then why don't I just go ahead and take them? And I'll meet you down there. I don't know how I'm getting there. Never mind, I'm waiting. I'm thinking through. I could make it, but I might not.
You get off the chairlift and you turn left. Yeah. And then you hike up to the top, past the other chairlift that comes up, the big chair that comes
to the
top. Drop in and go down and stay in left.
Just your hands? Speak to me. Oh, I like hugging you too.
Annabelle, you look so cute. I love you.
Like a bum? Actual glove itself?
Like
or
this.
Out of the fingers?
Like this. You just take them out of the fingers and make it this.
Is that pumps up?
Are you doing that right now?
Yep.
Ah.
Nice to meet you.
Don't make fun of my disability.
That's
I have no fingers.
Shake. Handshake.
There's Aiden.
Aiden!
Tommy keeps choosing that slow path.
Yeah. There he is. So. It is just slow.
It's,
and even that time, man, you saw how fast you passed me?
I did.
Straight.
I was watching that one. Yeah, you were flat. Perfect. You were holding on the edges.
No.
We saw Tommy slid off
the very first time, he takes the family fun zone that Julie likes to take.
I don't like that one. I like that one.
Come on.
That seems not that much.
You got to unstrap.
All right, so we're going to go all the way up. We changed plans. We're going down to the big restaurant, all the way at the bottom.
We'll be able to see at the top if they're open when we go by.
Yeah.
And if there's no seating at the bottom, then we can take the chairlift back to the top and they can go in there.
Yeah. Oh, that's true. Yeah. And just straight in
there. Yeah.
What happened?
Water in my eyes.
That's called crying.
There's no crying on the mountain. No, she doesn't. She's already, She's already complaining to me she forgot something at home. Her mask, I don't know. Up at the top of this run, and then all the way to the bottom, and then they're gonna get coffee. They're gonna get hot chocolate at the bottom. Are we doing threes?
Yeah.
Then why didn't Aiden ride with us, and Scott can go with his girls? You want to be on that side?
Wait, you can do three for a person on
the side? Yeah, it's a three-person lift.
Did you try to put that down?
I think you tried to put it down.
trying to bonk me on the head.
That guy deserves to be bonked on the head.
Wait, is it still recording? Yeah, still recording.